your little young boy has joined us here in our fight. You may think that you nearly bested me, but yet again, I am inside your mind. And now you request the presence of me at Oblivion. And I will give you what you desire. First, I will take your son and I will show him how life really is as I pummel him to Oblivion. And then, as you watch his poor carcass being dragged away by my goons, I will feast upon your corpse, and I will finally show you true evil.